Hey, thanks for reaching out. Thank you. Hope your family had a good one as well. This week my schedule is packed, but next week I'll for sure be able to. Good morning. Okay, I'm taking a CPR course that starts at 9, and it's 8:17 right now. And I ordered Starbucks, but it's kind of out of the way, but whatever. So I'm leaving a little early, and I'm just gonna go get Starbucks, keep myself awake, and do the CPR course for my nursing. So, because I've like done CPR before, and like many of the trainings are like for adult and child, just in general, but I need to do a basic life support one. So, yeah. Also, I have my like directions up here, so I will be following that once I get my Starbucks, but in the meantime, I'll have it up, but I'm not paying attention to it, so, oh well. Also, I need to get my reaction on here, but like, I can't while I'm driving, so we will wait. Once I get my Starbucks, we'll sip on it, and I will let you know if it's good, and yeah, it's so fucking bright, I can't see. Oh my god, I'm stopping this, because it's gonna be in my way, or in your way, in the sun visor, or whatever. Okay, it's 8:30, so it's good timing, because it only takes like 10-15 minutes from here, so yeah. But I got the caramel brulee latte with low-fat milk. It tastes good. It's kind of warm. Yeah, there's ice in it, but like, yeah, but here's my reaction. That was so sweet. Guys! Uh-oh. I'm just not gonna say anything. This has to be a secret between us. Like, no one can know, or I'm actually gonna be personally attacked. Like, legitimately. I say that with 100%. But what's it called? Like, I know for a fact. 100% confidence. Yeah. Okay, and I can't go out that exit because there's no light. So then I have to go to the right, then U-turn. No, not doing that. Oh, my water's gonna fly. It's also so freaking sunny, and I have no sunglasses, and it's like actually blinding me. But when I get on the highway, hopefully the sun will be behind me, and I won't have to deal with this. All of the sorries, I don't know you, honey. Wasted on you. Okay, wait, I should do some songs, even though I've totally like done this already, but I'll do my December playlist again. The smell of your perfume still stuck in the air. Oh, this truck is not gonna fit. In my car, and I do kill you, brother. Brother. I'm legit, I can't back up. He's literally like right there. Everything comes back to you. You still make me nervous when you walk in the room. And butterflies, they come alive when I'm next to you. Over and over, the only. Wait, my Apple Watch tells me the directions, like it has it up here, but it also like beeps you. So like there's literally no way to miss your freaking exit. It's actually amazing. But then when Chloe and I went to a little pop-up shop, this girl, what's left of you? How am I supposed to tell you? I don't wanna steal with anyone but me.
Take the exit.
Nobody gets me like you. This car in front of me is so slow. They're going like 50. Right now we're going 45. Who's driving like this? 6 minutes, baby. Okay, enough.
Then turn left on.
Also, I'm an outfit repeater. I am wearing the same outfit from yesterday. So I was like, what do I wear to a CPR course? And then I was like, I'm just gonna throw this on. I don't care. I look cute. Everyone would be like, wow, she's gorgeous. Just kidding. How am I supposed to turn left here if I can't get into the freaking left lane? That's awful. Maybe someone will let me in the left lane. We'll try. We will attempt this. I have 5 minutes.
Why would they?
Sorry, buddy. I don't wanna get crazy.
In 1.2 miles.
Oh, I think that other lane, I literally could have turned that way. Maybe.
Where? Where?
I just parked in the tiniest little spot. Like, this car's, they're not gonna be able to get in the car. Like, I feel bad. Like, that's not gonna work. So, and I like backing into my spot. So I'll back in over here. And if someone decides that they wanna squish their car in between me, then that's their issue, you know? So, we will do that. So I hope no one's like in the building watching me. I'm also curious if there's gonna be people from my college like doing the same course, doing the nursing. I'm like, that would just be funny. I also can't really freaking see the lines. Perfection. Okay, I feel crooked though. I think I am crooked. I'm struggling a little, but we'll manage. Okay, it's literally 11:40 and I'm on my way home. So I'll be home in 20 minutes. That ended very early. I'm like, I've taken CPR courses before, so I knew like how to do it. Half of those people who were taking the course I would not trust to save me. Just putting that out there. Like, no. Mm-mm. It's okay. I will save people, so. You can rely on me. And then I'm gonna go to the gym with Ange. We'll see how this goes. I don't know if there's like day passes. Maybe I'll just see if she can walk by, but if not, I'll change my membership to have like a guest pass with it, so. And she can keep coming with me, because she said she's really motivated to go to the gym. I was like, all right. We'll be working out legs today, so let's see how much she can squat.
Go past this leg, then at the next one.